Someone asked me how I eat my Dungeness crab. So I'm going to show you how I eat my Dungeness crab shell today. I placed the rice inside, which is full of the curry sauce I cooked it in. And then I scoop all the meat out from the inside of the shell. There's actually quite a lot of meat in there. And I'm going to mix it all up in that beautiful crab curry sauce and just eat it. It's so creamy and rich and yummy.